I actually wanted to be an actress, you know, but I couldn't get work as an actress, so that's why I started to sing. We were doing a scene for acting class, and they were asking me what I was doing next week. I said, well, I entered a talent contest, I have to sing the song. They said, well, sing the song for us. I said, no, no, I can't sing in front of people. So I said, I'll face the wall. So I sang with my back to them. And then when I turned around, they had tears in their eyes. And I thought, oh, maybe I'm effective. I never took awards that seriously when I was younger. I didn't even know what I won awards for. It wasn't until years later that I saw an article in the paper that said I was the youngest person, being 22, to win a Grammy for Best Album, I think. And it said Michael Jackson was 25. You know, I thought, oh, that's neat. I was the youngest person. I like that. But I didn't remember it. I didn't remember winning the Grammy. Quincy Jones, a friend of mine, he sent me a picture of us together because we both received Grammys that year. But I never kept a scrapbook on my career. I don't like to be too famous. I don't like the press to follow me. I don't like press conferences. I don't like to talk about myself. And I want to be remembered for the work I do, not the articles about me or what people think about me. It's not a thing I get off on, you know what I mean? Like the applause, the roaring applause of the crowd. It doesn't affect my being. I mean, I want to please people. I want to give them what they want. But I feel like I'm doing that now through the movies I make or the albums I make. It's not the glitz, it's not the opening nights, it's not the hoopla. It's the work that interests me.